Now, what you are seeing today is called as microwave ablation. The probe which you are seeing here in my hand, basically for patients with adenomyosis, this is a new revolutionary treatment which is really, really helping patients well. Now, if you look at the laparoscopic screen, there if you see, go close, Karuna, go close. This is the probe which is inserted into the uterus and this is causing microwave ablation. Now, I will show it to you on sonography. In sonography, what it is doing is it is ablating the endometrium. You see that white cloud, go very zoom. You see that white cloud, okay, that is the area of ablation, okay. Now, it is slowly ablating, stop. So, now we are going to move in planes and we are going to ablate this entire adenomyosis. Remember, this microwave ablation therapy has really changed the game for patients with adenomyosis because the advantage is we don't have to cut open the uterus. This, without cutting open the uterus, this can treat adenomyosis and make patients pain free. So, remember, if you are suffering from focal adenomyomas, then now microwave ablation is the one of the most novel treatment options which you can take and become pain free if you are having severe pain during menstruation. Thank you.